Well, Wanda and Cameron, tonight we're giving people the swine flu quiz. 10 questions, true or false. And here's a look at the test, and one of the questions on it, if you have a nasty cough or sore throat, you definitely have the swine flu. Well, that's false. You could have something else. Only a swine flu test can say for sure.
Can you get the swine flu from eating pork?
No, you cannot.
Pediatric specialist Dr. Timothy Peters debunking some of the most outrageous beliefs about swine flu and the vaccine on the way. For him, it's a no-brainer. His whole family will get the vaccine, and that's what he's telling patients.
We will strongly recommend that children between 6 months of age and 6 years of age receive this vaccine. They are at especially high risk.
Many of the worries come from parents like 36-year-old Renee Cheek. She's 4 months pregnant and has a 6-month-old daughter.
I don't want it because I don't want her to get it. Plus, I don't want my unborn baby to have it either.
She's not the only one with concerns. Katie Motes worries about herself and 8-year-old son Jeb.
Well, I would like to know how accurate it is.
What do you mean?
If it works. You know, you don't want to get something that's not going to work.
Even though swine flu has been in the national spotlight for months now and is nearly a household word, many people are still confused by what's truth or fiction. So we came up with a swine flu quiz.
I don't think it would kill their babies, but I'm no doctor.
Don't know.
I don't know.
Using facts from the CDC website, we took the test to the streets.
Healthcare workers will be one of the first groups to get the swine flu vaccine.
I don't think they'd allow that.
We found most people fairly knowledgeable, but one question in particular seemed to always get a wrong answer. Many people believe antibiotics can get rid of swine flu, but only antivirals like Tamiflu can do that.
I probably will, although I want to consult with his doctor before, but I'm leaning that way, yes.
I mean, just I don't want her to be sick. I think I can handle it better than she could.
Well, to be clear, the CDC is recommending that 6 groups of people get the vaccine when it becomes available: pregnant women, household contacts and caregivers taking care of infants, health care and emergency workers, everybody 6 months to 24 years old, and people 25 to 64 with health problems.